Many people don't have doctors.
Assam is visited with floods every year, washes away everything. How will you have documents? 40% of India's children do not have their births registered or recorded anywhere. Now that must improve, I'm not denying that. But today the reality is 40% of births are not recorded. I'll tell you a little story. My grandfather built my house in the village in 1902. It's written there 1902. There was a recently local body elections in my village, or other villages also. Suppose a new sarpanch comes and says, show me the document that your grandfather built in the 1902. Where will I go for a document? Then he'll say, you don't have a document, build the house, locate the house. What document will anybody produce for a house built in 1902? I asked my wife, can you trace my SSLC school leaving certificate? She says, I'm sorry, as long as your mother was alive, she had it, but I don't know where it is. I said, don't worry, we'll produce the SSLC certificate when the Prime Minister produces his degree certificate. What kind of questions to ask? There are poor people, there are tribals, there are Dalits. There are nomadic people, there are people who move from place to place, internal migration in search of jobs, in search of food, in search of shelter. In a country where there's so much internal movement, and there is natural calamity and poverty, and status deprivation, more than poverty, there is status deprivation. Dalit, tribal, overseas, what are used to be called criminal tribes. How do you ask for evidence where he was born, where his father was born, where his grandfather was born?